In this video, you will learn how to use the relief, heat maps, and burden distribution tools. For the relief tool, click on the Edit option under the relief, and a new window will appear. Here you can change colors and number limits for this parameter. You can use the heat maps tool to check the change of value for different parameters such as altitude, depth, stemming, among others. Finally, for the burden distribution, we advise you to click on a different tab and then return to the blast results module. Click on the corresponding icon for this tool and wait for the software to load. Your terrain will become either red, green, or blue. These different colors indicate the current status of burden value for that region. For example, if you have an area of your terrain that is red, it means that the burden value for that region is below the critical burden value, and therefore may lead to the occurrence of fly rock. If you have an area of your terrain that is green, it means that the burden value for that region is appropriate and that your blast will occur as planned. If you have an area of your terrain that is blue, it means that the burden value for that region is above the critical burden value and therefore may lead to the occurrence of boulders. We'll be right back.